Hi friends, I'm here in Mohun Bagan Club today and I'm supporting CRY with a wonderful initiative, Soccer for Child Rights. And today we are here to promote child freedom, child education and child rights. So please be there in your own little way, support CRY and make this world a wonderful place.
So I'm feeling very excited the fact that, you know, we are getting associated with CRY in this soccer match. And I think, as I said, you know, we are very young workforce. All our people who are there in their mid-30s now. So because of that also, their association and their engagement, you know, to such kind of a cause is very important.
Well, it's very laudable to see that CRY is doing a great job for the society, serving for the cause of the society, I must say. And they're particularly concentrated on the child's right. We all know that child's right is so important as far as the education and sports are concerned.
You're organizing, you're inviting these corporate companies. They have also come forward to do something for the underprivileged children, you know.
This is a great, great job which is being done by CRY for the flourishment of the kids, you know. It's very important and essential to bring them in a better manner, whether it is in educational prospect or in sports prospect, in both way.
A company like us or the people like us, you know, who has gone up little in life, you know, they must contribute to the society and to the child, you know, so the education really becomes better and our country becomes better by the education of the children.
If we don't educate our children, especially those who are deprived of, the future of this art, this civilization is very dark, very grim. Just go forward and educate our children. The world will become more beautiful, more meaningful. Thank you.
The first time HDFC Bank, I guess the tournament was the first time it has been organized. It was so special for us that it was, we have featured that it is an old organization which is organizing from 10-15 years with an experience. The organization itself speak about what they do. And as an individual also we feel, as an individual also we support the same thing. The child who are the future for the country, and this noble job which is done by the CRY is a special one.
Team Swiggy was really feeling really proud and honored to be part of such a noble cause. CRY is doing a wonderful job with like promoting their education for child rights, and they're fighting for child rights. Child is basically the future for our country, and also being a bit of part of that particular cause feels really proud for us.